guys, it's me, Tia Chanel again, and today we're going to be talking about artists, which isn't normally what I talk about actually. I am mainly talking about this today because two nights ago I went into the city and I actually found a really cool artist called Tobias Miller. Here's a couple of pictures to show you what art he does. These artworks are honestly amazing, and I only just found my love for art two nights ago, so now I just love every style of art. Which also reminds me, my sister is an artist, well, an upcoming artist. She loves art, drawing, painting, anything related to art. She loves it. She's just very creative. Here's a couple of her artworks. Her name is Shari Dior, and if you guys want to go on her Facebook page, that'd be awesome. So Shari Dior Art, and like her page, please. Artists are really cool people and so down to earth and so lovely, and their artworks, they speak through their art, which is one thing that I find really, really amazing. So it's just so inspiring to go to an art gallery and just see what all different types of artworks are like. And actually, it's weird, I'm wearing this today and I'm talking about art. So this is a guy's artwork. His name is Mulga the Artist. So this is his card. Oh, well actually it's not a card, it's one of those magnets that like, you put on the fridge. He gave it to us. This was last year. Yeah, mulgatheartist.com.au, that's where you can see his really cool artworks, which they're very different, and he makes heaps and heaps of t-shirts, which me and my sister bought one, and we share that. So if you can find any really cool artists that you want other people to know about, put it down in the comments below, and I'm sure people would love to click on the link and go see what sort of art they do, and I'm sure I would love to see other people's artists as well. And I'll put my sister's Facebook link down the bottom as well, so you guys can like that for her. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next Monday.